Hi, I'm Fiona.
And I'm Liz. We're here to show you the processor. The processor is where robots score algae and give that algae to the other alliance's human player.
The algae are bouncy, so teams may want a design to make sure the algae doesn't bounce out of the processor as they drive away. Robots can score algae by entering it into the opening of the processor on the field side. The opening is about 1.5 feet tall, a little over 2 feet wide, and is about 7 inches off the ground.
Teams should also be aware that the algae surface makes them a little sticky, so relying on using just your bumpers to push them may be more difficult than it appears.
If at least 2 algae are scored in each processor, the alliances achieve co-op. The progress towards co-op in a qualification match can be seen with the lights in the barge. Be sure to watch the barge video for details about the lights. Teams should also see the game manual for more details about how co-op affects the match scores and rankings.
Once an algae has passed through the counting sensors and is in the corral, the human player stationed behind the processor can attempt to score the algae into the barge. Nice. There are also some slots on top of the processor to store any algae for later use.
There is an April tag centered on the top of the processor to assist robots with field orientation and targeting. See the field layout and markings diagram for exact dimensions and details.
Lastly, while there are fences to separate the humans and the robots, human players in the processor area need to be aware of robots nearby. Always be sure to position yourself with safety in mind.
Good luck, and we'll see you at the competition.
Bol şanslar ve turnuvalarda görüşmek üzere.